Escape the ordinary. Lumberjacks is Des Moines' downtown playground, featuring four unique concept bars, including Des Moines' largest whiskey bar and only year-round indoor patio. Enjoy throwing axes, listening to live music, shooting pool, or escaping from a chamber, all under one roof. For complete details, go to lumberjacks.com.
Here we are with Savannah and the $40,000 Rock Girl Search.
What's up, Savannah?
Not much.
What's going on?
What's happening?
Walking by and saw this awesome opportunity.
Yeah, like yeah. You didn't know this was going on.
No, I'm lying.
I'm walking by. Oh, there is the Lazer Rock Girls.
We came by to like scope it out a little bit.
I know. So. Some girls walk by and think about it, then they like, scope out the girls, filling out. It's like, I'm prettier than her. Okay, I'm gonna do it.
No, he approached me and was like, okay, I'll do it. Came up to me, I'll do it.
So you go to hardcore festivals, like what?
Like there's one in Minnesota next month, or November, it's called Snow and Flurry, and then there's a big one in Louisville called LDB, Life and Death Brigade.
Ooh.
That one's like a three-day fest.
That sounds delightful.
Yes, it's fun.
What's your favorite hardcore band?
Enemy Mind.
Who?
Enemy Mind.
Enemy Mind.
Yes.
Oh, they do that Frank Sinatra cover, right?
I don't know about that. I don't know about that one.
I do. Savannah, $40,000 Rock Girl contestant. Good luck.
Yeah, thank you.
Hey, it's Rock Girl Sydney. If you like that video, make sure to subscribe to our channel.